So sweet. Almost innocent.
She is innocent.
She doesn't know. There's no reason for her to know, no reason for me to tell her.
I realize that. But this woman, she's different.
I know exactly what I'm doing.
The way she looked at you, the way you looked at her.
She'll never know. I swear it.
You're stupid. You've always been stupid. You were stupid when you were a little kid.
I didn't pull the trigger.
No, but you opened the door, and they were supposed to be asleep. And you always know they're supposed to be asleep.
That's where they lived. People in the picture. My family.
And now, you brung her to me.
Oh, my God.
Surprise.
Take me, and she can't know.
I couldn't do that. There's really only one question here, son. Do I do it? Or you? Why don't you kid yourself, Junior? Same blood runs my veins, runs yours. We're flesh and bone.